Looks like mga guys, our shawarma from Laylam, and we also have shawarma from the taco bread that looks like a quesadilla because it has cheese too and cream cheese. Yummy overload. Yummy overload, Yana. Presentation. And you would see the thumbs up. You would thumbs up overload. You would see a lot of the beep.
Dapat hindi yan na di papabati yung hambog ito istorya sa nang sa food bala. Tapos iya pa na pabati nga muna na ay simple ila kang piyan ila mga gano'n. Gabi kang piyan ko si Madad ipabumbahan ko.
Ako naman yun ah.
Pad. Magkuha ko
sa Bipi day.
Inuwan ako yung pagkansa.
Yay! Yummy overload with the shawarma that we have on Sunday.
Makao na si Manang muli.
Our jelly hot dog.
Ma, wala akong ginambas. Yay! Yay!
Gamay.
Pick up time for our shawarma of the day. Shawarma.
Bundol na laki.
Shawarma guys, cash and delivery. Shawarma of the day. Shawarma. With my dad eating. It's shawarma and then I'll turn it over. Shawarma of the day. This is our Laylam shawarma guys, Laylam. Before we usually order the Ziggy shawarma and then the Turks, you know the Turks beef shawarma. Now we try the Laylam on the food delivery in Food Panda. So we're gonna try the food Laylam shawarma. Actually, aside from shawarma beef, they also have one in a rice. We're gonna try Laylam. Here we go.
Tanami ko sila pang abuhi yao. Lawa isang po.
Kain pa more.
Nung dumating po yung mga pulis sa bahay ninyo.
Namiss ko si mama pang...
Saan
to bala pang...